biometric login makes it easier and more convenient for veterans to access VA tools and services online. It streamlines the sign-in process in a safe and secure way. Biometric login verifies a veteran's identity through fingerprint or facial recognition. With biometric login, you can sign in quicker and easier. Plus, you can stay signed in longer. In this video, we show you how to enable and use biometric login for VA's Share My Health Data app on both Android and iOS devices. Before setting up biometric login for any VA app, make sure Touch or Face ID is enabled in your device settings. From there, open and sign in to Share My Health Data. You'll then be asked to complete an extra step of identity verification. After that, you'll be taken to the Share My Health Data daily dashboard. A pop-up message will appear that will ask whether you want to enable biometric login. If the pop-up doesn't appear, select the Settings tab. You should see an option labeled Enable Quick Login. To enable biometric login, flip the toggle to the On position. To test whether you have successfully activated biometric login, close and reopen the app. When you reopen the app, you should see a prompt asking you to scan either your fingerprint or face to continue. If this appears, you have successfully enabled biometric login for Share My Health Data. The availability and setup process for biometric login varies among VA apps. And although it is available for Share My Health Data, you do not have to enable it to use the app. You can instead choose to sign in with your user ID and password. To access Share My Health Data or learn more about other VA apps, visit the VA App Store. If you have any questions about biometric login, call the Mobile Solutions Help Desk at the number on the screen.